Once I'm out of the desert, it's through the marshlands, into the mountains, and then the treasure is mine.
And don't come back unless you want some more of this.
I don't know what's worse, being hugged by a desert octopus's tentacle or getting wet.
Well, the important thing is that Ojo is still safe. Ruby slippers, to the marshlands!
Well, I'll be darned.
You see the craziest things while you're on a banana break, huh, Frank?
You sure do. Why would Dorothy and her besties risk their lives to help a munchkin look for treasure without letting him know?
Because they live in their own little fantasy world.
Come on, we're going back to the castle to tell the witches about the treasure.
Thanks, Magic Carpet. You're the best. This won't be easy. Every bog looks the same to me. Hey, come back here!
That's just Ojo's luck. There's never been a whirlwind in these parts before.
Oh, he'll get stuck in a bog, a sinking quicksand, and don't forget the alligators.
Come on, guys. We have to make sure none of that happens.
I knew she was gonna say that.
Hey, give me back my
map.
The monkeys weren't kidding. Dorothy's posse really is risking their necks for that munchkin.
Then let's snatch the map and grab the treasure for ourselves.
There's the map. Now where's Ojo?
Over there. He's lost.
I'll get his attention. I do excellent bird calls.
Then Ojo will come over, notice the map, and grab it.
Maybe those whippoorwills know where the map is. I knew I'd get you back, and you led me all the way across the marsh. What luck! Now to the mountains and my treasure.
I think we're past the worst of it.
I want that treasure. Come on, let's follow that munchkin.
Wait!
What the?
Auntie, you can't go in the water, remember? Ew!
Oh, this better be worth it.
On Boomerang, you have more to laugh about. Play awesome games from your favorite shows on boomerangtv.co.uk.